see anything?
I guess I don't totally know what I'm looking for.
Evil Russians.
Yeah, exactly. I don't know what an evil Russian looks like.
Tall, blonde, not smiling. Mm-hmm. Also, look for earpieces, camo, duffel bags, that sort of thing.
Right, okay, duffel bags. Well, you've got to be kidding me.
What?
Yeah, Jacoby's talking with that meathead Mark Lewinsky.
Dude, if you're not gonna focus, just give me the binoculars.
Oh, Jesus Christ, whatever happened to standards? I mean, Lewinsky never even came off the bench.
Dude, you were the worst spy in history, you know that?
Stop, hey,
dude, stop. Besides, I don't even get why you're looking at girls anyway. You have the perfect one right in front of you.
Seriously, if you say Robin again.
Robin.
Man, she's not my type. She's not even in the ballpark of what my type is, all right?
What's your type again? Not awesome?
Thank you. For your information, she's still in school. And she's weird. She's a weirdo. And she's hyper. I don't like that she's hyper. And she did drama. That's a bad look, and she's in band? No.
Now that you're out of high school, which means you're technically an adult, don't you think it's time you move on from primitive constructs such as popularity?
A primitive construct? Yeah. That's some stupid shit you learned at camp. No, nothing.
Camp nowhere, actually. I know it's shit I learned from life. Yeah. Instead of dating somebody because you think it's gonna make you cooler, why not date somebody you actually enjoy being around? Like me and Susie.
Oh, Susie, yeah, you mean hotter than Phoebe Cates. Yeah, that's Susie. And, let's think about it. How exactly did you score that beautiful girlfriend? Oh, yeah, with my advice. Because that's how this works, Henderson. I give you the advice, you follow through, not the other way around, all right, P-brain?